Huh? A letter? It's from Ridley. I need to talk to you alone. Meet me tonight under the Resson tree.
So you came.
Of course I came.
I'm glad.
Ridley. Anyway, you wanted to talk?
Yes. Come sit down first. Totaus can't last much longer. The imbalance is too much. It's not just the fault of the humans. The fairy creatures have to share some of the blame, too. I don't think he knows it himself yet, but Lord Zane has been infected by Algandars.
What? Zane too?
The imbalance in the world and in the cosmos is the source of the Algandars' plague. The pride of the humans and the negligence of the non-humans, they are at the root of the cycle of destruction.
I don't really get this philosophy stuff.
It's all very clear to me now. The ancient elf inside me has made me realize the truth, whether I wanted to know it or not.
Huh?
Once I received the transpiritation, my destiny was clear. I had to become the arbitrator of order for the world. That ritual set me on the path to my destiny as the Gold Dragon's vessel.
Huh? Arbitrator? Vessel?
I had already decided to go and face my destiny. But before I left, I had to know that I was still human. I needed to know that I hadn't completely lost my humanity.
I don't really get it. I mean, whatever happens, you'll always be Ridley, right?
That's my Jack.
If you say so. But it all sounds like gobbledygook to me.
It doesn't matter. It's just talk.
Huh? Where are you going?
I'll always be grateful, Jack. I have to go. To the end of the world.
What are you talking about? Talk about selfish. Says what she wants and takes off. I mean, I had stuff to tell her, too.
I see. So it was Dinas.
I tried to stop him from attacking Fort Alencia, but he would not be dissuaded. It is most unfortunate that it came to this.
It was the stubbornness of an old man. Perhaps death was his just reward. Cross, you shall be the new general. You will lead the battle to avenge General Dinas. Go to Fort Alencia and wipe out the resistance.
Sir, I am honored to accept the assignment.
Good. Don't let us down. I am also giving you temporary command of all the units belonging to the guilds.
Sir, thank you very much, sir. I will set out immediately to recapture Fort Alencia.
Lord Lox, surely you did not believe everything he said.
Cross killed the dragons. His energy may be exactly what the troops need at a time like this.
Always scheming.
I could say the same of you. Who are you really? You always know far more than you should.
I'm just someone helping humanity find its future.
Is that so?
I will be leaving the castle soon. If you will excuse me.
Will we meet again?
Yes. Someday, perhaps.
Liar! Liar!
Lord Jasnir, please try not to get upset.
Liars go to hell! Did you know that?
I'm sorry, but every word of it is true. I heard it from Lady Ridley herself.
Shut up! Get out of here! I don't want to see your face again!
But, my Lord Jasnir!
Ridley, come back to me!